got these at the local markets, $14 and $10. The handles need replacing. They're really dried and cracked and split. But also, I'm gonna make Viking axes. That head is actually on upside down. So it doesn't look right when I show it to you like that. But if you visualize the axe head, everything black here, that's what's going to be removed. And also it's going to be thinned out on the sides. But first things first, got to get this handle off. My kitchen sponge at home is harder than this. There we have it. So that's what the axe head is going to look like. I'm not sure if it's showing up very well. Yeah, it's pretty good condition on the inside. A little surface rust, but that's okay. Alright, I've got to mount this on here so I can tack it with the angle grinder, but I've got to cut slits into this, and I don't want to do it vertically, I want to do it horizontally. So I can mount it in here. I think that's too much movement. The other thing I thought of doing the reason being is I don't want this axe head to overheat. I've got a sink over there. So wedge that in good and solid and then mount. So when I need to cool it down, I just have to take it over and dip it. Okay, got my angle grinder and my discs, cutting and grinding and polishing and sanding. Got my bucket of water ready. All I need now are my ear protection. Ear protection.
serious axe. I think that's a zombie killer.
It's one hell of a little axe. Looks like something you'd see in a zombie movie. It's got a fair bit of meat to it here.